And hey guys, welcome back to another. Welcome to part two of. Well, you know. Five Nights in Anime, The Golden Age. Or in, for short, Phineogea. That's right. That's gonna be the name of the series. So let's get this game. Now, let's continue from part one. This is where we left off. Yeah, I did not even read this dialogue at all. So, I was still commenting on that fridge. That fridge right over the. Okay, you know, I cannot. You cannot see where I'm pointing since I'm having, like, my camera's diagonal. So, when I ever point to, like, right here, like, right there, I'm pointing at the camera. I'm actually pointing at the camera because I cannot show you where I am. So, yeah. So, please forgive me for that. So anyways, let's get this over with. Yeah, you cannot see my eyes because of the screens. Ha! Double screens. Ha! Alright. Alright, and you guys cannot see the mouse because my webcam is, so... Let's get this thing started! Alright. Nope. Alright, let's just do this. I dragged myself into the... Sorry, I had to cut something out. I do not want to have, like, outside, off-topic things happening in my background. Get into this video. Yet, you heard some things earlier. Just ignore that. And here we go again. Sorry about that, guys. I had to pause this or cut some things out again. And again, and again. And seriously, it's only been 2 minutes and I've been cutting out some stuff. Wow. Anyways, it's just sweet. Wow. Anyways. I dragged myself to the kitchen as if I was a zombie. Ugh. I feel you, mate. I feel you. Okay, let's see. Oh, great. Now I need to buy myself new food. Prime. Really? I don't understand why he said prime every time. In the golden age. Also, like Marcia, we'll be doing different routes. So, we're gonna try to go back every time. Like, we're gonna try these different routes as bonus episodes. Like, as bloopers and all that. So, these bloopers are gonna be happening in a different, like, later in the future, like during the summer or something. So, let's just say, let's get this over with and all the, get through this, my roots, my. I know the one animatronic that he likes. I'm talking about Marcio here. I know which one he likes. He likes Mango. That's his root. It's not actually a different visual novel. Also, this is not on Cloud Novel itself, this is actually downloaded. You can download it off of, anyways, off of, Game Jolt. That's how I got mine. That's how I'm able to play this, so... Let's get this rolling! Alright. Wow. Okay, I was going to the supermarket until dot dot dot. You've got to be kidding me. I've got no money anymore. Bruh. Oh, come on, man. That's right, I'm adding words, because, like I said, my roots my choices, my mind, my video, my channel. But y'all can actually comment down what you think of these added words. And sometimes I might not cut out what I've said, or I might say something else of what's coming up. So yeah, let's just say that's part of how I roll in these videos nowadays. Yeah. I could practically feel the sweat. The sweat drops from my despair. Really, kid? Really? Really, kid? Not cool. But then I heard someone outside. Post! The postman! Post! I went outside to see what potentially good news I got that I really need right now. Not cool. This is not gonna get over. Like I said, it's not gonna get too well, okay? It's not gonna get well too developed. So, yeah. But when I saw these news, I thought I was hallucinating. That's right, folks. Betty's Anime Convention. Okay, now that's very interesting. I don't understand why it's called Betty's Anime Convention. Yeah. Technically, I cannot zoom in on this, on the game itself. Because, yeah, it's not working for me, so. I know in the last part it was 12, almost 13 minutes, or 15, but it's gonna be a bit longer. Part 2 might be longer during the weekends. Okay, on the weekends, this might be, straight out. Part 2 might get longer, and possibly the first parts too. So, depending on how I feel. Well, technically I had to make these episodes very short, including these parts. So I can actually upload them easily. Because last time I tried to upload a video, it was way too big. Anyways. What the heck? No, that's too good to be true. But it's real. It's gonna get real as it gets, man. As real as it gets. Katsu, come on, man. You're another version of me. You're the novel version of me. The anime version of me. That's right. You are me. Yeah. The also powerful, mighty Katsu. Yeah, Katsu. That's right, boy. It's my homie, Katsu. Yeah, ha ha. Wait. Why does this feel so familiar to me? Oh ho ho! Seems like someone has been outside this game. Oh, jeez, that's so funny. Alright, let me just overwrite this one. So, yeah. Oh, wait. But what are the conditions to work there anyways? I'm curious too. Okay, this is something I don't see at all. Just wait, why is this circled though? And I don't understand why it's like that anyways. And hold up, hold it. Look at this. This is not even the original Freddy. This is fun, this is toy. This is technically toy Freddy. Look at that bluff, see that? That's toy right there. Toy. And you'll see what I mean by the toys. Guess the original. Oh, wait. The originals. I guess the originals would be the original, yeah, I guess that's what it is. Okay, my heart rose as I saw this. You need to be at least 16 years old to work that? Hold up. What? It doesn't say anything about that. I'm reading this myself, and I'm reading this right here, and it does not say anything, but I need to be 16. I'm 16. Wow. I am 16. Yeah, boy. Well, I'm more. And older than this version. Technically, he's supposed to be like older than 16 for me, because my versions. The cuts that I prefer usually are, they're usually like 18 to 20 years old, 18 or 21, but I guess this works, 16, yeah boy, the masterpiece has begun. Now, let's get started, shall we? Ooh. Hey, we actually passed the mark. Holy moly, guacamole. I really can get this job. Unbelievable. Aha! I guess that's work for now. Today is my lucky day. Not really. Based on the choices that's coming up, it can go either way. So, there is a guy. I'm gonna cut this. Alright. I take everything back. Keep cool, Katsu. First things first. Okay, what should I do to sign in? Bringing a lot of coffee. That's supposed to be sarcastic. Yes, he's gonna do it anyways. Oh jeez. I can't believe I'm saying this, but we had to cut this sword for now. And we're not even be able to see the animatronics first. You know what? Episode 1 is gonna be like 3 parts, I guess. Or will it? Dun dun dun. Aha! Working from 12 to 6, so now I see why. Could end up missing. Oh, dude, you know what? I'm gonna cut this out, so be back in the flow. Alright. This will work for now. At least for me. Heh, for us. It says do research, no research. I'm not sure what to do here. No research. Flat out. You know what? This is my opinion. No research, because that's OP for me. Nah. Alright, I need to save here. Because, I'm gonna have to like... Oh, whoa, wait, what? What was that? You saw that, guys, right? We just saw a clip of Freddy, Barney, and Chica. Pause it like when it happened, real quick. It'll be extremely precise about it, like a snap. All right, I then rushed to the enemy locations as fast as I could. It looked pretty good, and then I knew I wasn't prepared like I thought. I'm still scared to do something wrong like last time, but I managed to put myself together because I really need some kind of job like this right now. So, well, here goes nothing. Alright, guys. Alright, let me save here. This had to be the end of part 2 of episode 1 of, you know, Phineas GA or Phineas Ga, Phineanaga. Phineanaga. Let's just say Five Nights in Anime, The Golden Age. Version 4, as you saw at the very beginning of part 1. So, see you later.